Then to make it harder, I know you got this here, so let's try it. Let's see it again. And then on this one, I got an 8-pound connector, so this is actually the stiffest trigger I got. And I put an 8-pound connector on it because it makes a clean, more clean break. That's all I'm trying to say.